There are some troubles in the world outside, but all of you are bigger than all of those troubles that are outside.
More than $48 billion in new defense spending.
More money for the Pentagon when its own auditors admit the military cannot account for 25% of what it already spends.
According to some estimates, we cannot track $2.3 trillion in transactions.
$2.3 trillion, with a T. That's $8,000 for every man, woman, and child in America.
I understand that, but we're talking about events that started unfolding 8 months ago. Have you reached any conclusions about the Fed expanding its balance sheet by over $1 trillion since last September?
We have not yet reached any conclusions.
Do you know who received that money?
For the... We're in the process right now of doing our review, and...
Right, but you're the Inspector General. My question to you specifically is, do you know who received that $1 trillion plus that the Fed extended and put on its balance sheet since last September? Do you know the identity of the recipients?
I do not know. We have not looked at that specific area.
If you took that $5.1 trillion and said that consumer spending is good, you could have given every single person in this country $17,000.
America's middle class has been hammered, squeezed, and chipped at for a generation now, and it can't take it much longer.
Persistence of the